storm strategy here. I'm going to try out for Kate. I don't really want to right now, but I will anyway, because I don't know if I'll get a chance, another chance for Friday, so whatever. And, yeah. I'm going to have to remember some of the lines she says, though. I remember one that she says when she was, like, put, and that was this. You can't escape the bravest alpha ever. That would suck. But anyway, that's what she said. I'll say it again. You can't escape the bravest alpha ever. Okay. And then her adult lines. That's my stepsister, by the way. Let's see. I'm trying to think because I haven't watched the movie in a while. Oh, I don't know, man. Great. My first hunt and I blew it. Great. My first hunt and I blew it. Yeah. Try telling that to a hungry pack. I'm trying not to make this last too long with my thinking, but my thinking is going on too long. Oh, the part where they're eating in the cave. I'm sorry, Dad. It's just those eastern wolves. I'm sorry, Dad. It's just those eastern wolves. Try to think of like one more line to say and then I'll let's see. Oh, when they're on, when her and Humphrey are on the train coming back home, she's like, there's something I. And then Humphrey says, please, you first. And then she says, well, these last couple of days, they've been kind of fun. You've been kind of fun. Or something like that. Yeah, okay, so, yeah. These last couple of days, they've been kind of fun. You've been kind of fun. Alright, I got one more. Okay, it's when she jumps off the train and then she's like, and she's running up there. And she says, I didn't run away. Yeah, I'm gonna say that. I didn't run away. Okay, one more time. I didn't run away. Alright, that was my audition. I hope you liked it. Bye bye.